Dear students, today's topic, the Palas and the Saukans. Main topic what? Emergence of new kingdoms in North India. Students, before we go into the topic, I will ask three questions for you. First one, how many royal Rajput clans were listed? Answer, 36. Second question, who laid the foundation of the Gurjara dynasty? Harichandra first. Third question, who was the first and prominent ruler of Pridhikaras? Nagapatta first. Answer, Nagapatta first. Okay students, now we going to see about the Palas. Who was the founder of the Pala dynasty? Gopala, who founded the Pala dynasty. He was elected by the people because of his superior capabilities. What's the meaning of capability? Capability means the power or ability. His son name what? Dharmapala. His son name, the famous Dharmapala, made the Pala kingdom a powerful force in North Indian politics. He led a successful campaign against Ganoj. What's the meaning of campaign? Campaign means, listen students. Campaign means series of operations undertaken to achieve a set of goal. Achieve a set goal. He was a great patron of Buddhism. He founded Vikramasila Monastery. What's the meaning of monastery? Place of residence for members of your religious community, especially monks. Which became a great center of Buddhist learning. Vikramasila became a great center of Buddhist learning. Next, Dharmapala was succeeded by his son Devapala. Dharmapala's son name what? Devapala, who extended Pala control eastwards into Kamarupa in Kamarupa Assam. Devapala was also a great patron of Buddhism. He was also a great patron of Buddhism. He gifted 5 villages to Buddhist. He also constructed many temples along with monasteries in Magadha. According to the historian R.C. Manjumdar, the region of Dharmapala and Devapala constitute the most brilliant chapter in the history of Bengal. What is the meaning of constitute? Constitute means to establish. Dharmapala and Devapala established the most brilliant chapter in the history of Bengal. Next, after Devapala, 5 rulers ruled the region insignificantly. Insignificantly means not important. Next topic, Magipala first. Magipala first was the most powerful ruler of the Pala dynasty. He is called the founder of the second Pala dynasty. Who is called the founder of the second Pala dynasty? Magipala first is called the founder of the second Pala dynasty. He constructed and repaired a large number of religious buildings at Banaras, Sarnath and Nalanda. Which place? Banaras, Sarnath and Nalanda. He constructed and repaired large number of religious buildings. The Pala dynasty was declined soon after the death of Magipala and gave way to the Sena dynasty. Sena dynasty. Next topic, the Saukans. Next topic was students, the Saukans. The Saukans ruled between which year? AD 956 and 1192. Over the eastern part of the
present day Rajasthan. He establishing their capital at Sahambari. Where is his capital? At Sahambari. This Rajput dynasty was founded by Simhaji. Who founded Rajput dynasty? The Simhaji founded Rajput dynasty, who was popularly known as the founder of the city of Ajmer. He was the founder of the city of Ajmer. The Saukans were the feudatories of the Prithikaras, the last of Saukan kings, Prithviraj Saukan. Who was the last king? Prithviraja Saukan. He was considered the greatest of all Saukan rulers. He defeated Muhammad Ghori in the first battle of Tarain. Which year? 1191.
Dear students, the next topic, contribution of Rajput to art and architecture. First, art. Rajput courts were center of culture, literature, music, dance, paintings, fine arts and culture flourished during this period. A specific style of painting known as Rajasthani came into existence. Specific style of painting name what? Rajasthani. A specific style of Rajput paintings often focusing on religious themes adorned at Rajput courts. What's the meaning of adorned? Adorned means to make more beautiful and attractive or to decorate at Rajput courts. The style of paintings is called Rajasthani. The Rajasthani style of painting can be seen at Baikaner, Jodhpur, Mewar, Jaisalmer. Where is it? Baikaner, Jodhpur, Mewar, Jaisalmer. This place fully in Rajasthan. This place also in Rajasthan. Okay, students. Next, we recall the lesson. Dear students, recall this topic once again. Gopala, who founded the Pala dynasty. His son name Dharmapala. Dharmapala made the Pala dynasty, a powerful force in northern Indian politics. He led a successful campaign against Ganoj. To extend Pala control eastwards into Kamarupa. He also constructed many temples along with monasteries in Magadha. Dharmapala and Devapala constitute the most brilliant chapter in the history of Bengal. Next, Maghipala first. Maghipala first is called the founder of the second Pala dynasty. Pala dynasty was declined after the Sena dynasty came to power. Next, the Saukans. The Saukans ruled between 956 AD to 1192. Their capital, Sahambari. He was the founder of the city Ajmer. Contribution of Rajput to art and architecture. First, art. Rajput courts were center of culture, literature, music, dance, paintings, fine arts and cultures flourished. And the style of painting is called Rajasthani. The Rajasthani of painting can be seen at Baikaner, Jodhpur, Mewar,
Jaisalmer, placefully all in Rajasthan. Okay, students, thank you.
Dear students, today's homework on the river map of India marks the territories ruled by Pritikaras, Saukans, Palas and Paramaras. Next, particular rivers are given here. Mahanadi, Godavari, Krishna, Kaveri, Vaigai and Narmada, Tapti. Okay students, thank you.